प्लेस द डिजिट सिचुएट्स इन अ नंबर द वैल्यू ऑफ फेस वैल्यू डज नॉट चेंज द वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट इटसेल्फ इज द फेस वैल्यू सी हियर इन दिस नंबर 36124 फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 4 इज 4 फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2 इज 2 1 इज 1 6 इज 6 3 इज 3 सो this is the face value of a given number. Now, we will write the face value of every digit in the given number. See here, 50,189, here face value of 9 is 9, 8 is 8, 1 is 1, 0 is 0, 5 is 5. So, we can write here, in the number 50,189, face value of 9 is 9 face value of 8 is 8 face value of 1 is 1 face value of 0 is 0 Face value of 5 is 5. So in the similar way, we can write the face values of these numbers from 2 to 8. In here, face value of 2 is 2, 0 is 0, 7 is 7, face value of 3 is 3, face value of 5 is 5. In the similar way, we should write in this form here for all these from 8 to from 2 to 8 sums. Now we will learn how to find the or how to write the place value of every digit in the given number. See here 5012 is given a number. So we will write place value of each and every digit for this number. See here place value of 2 is place value of 2 is 2 1 is 10 0 is 0, 5 is 5000. See here, you need 10, 100, 1000. 2 into 1 is 2, 1 into 10 is 10, 0 into 100 is 0, 5 into 1000 is 5000. So, in this similar way, we can write the place values of these digits in a given number. 5012 is the given number. In this number, place value. It is in unit place, so place value of 2 is 2 into 1 is 2. Now place value of 1 is 1 into 10 is 10. Now place value of 0 is 0 into 100. Unit 10, 100 is 0. So, place value of 5 is 5 into unit 10, 100, 1000. 5 is in 1000 place. So, we multiply this one by 1000. It becomes 5000. So, these are the place values of the digits of number 5012. Place value of 2 is 2. Place value of 1 is 10. Place value of 0 is 0. Place value of 5 is 5000. So, in this number 869, place value of upcoming unit digit. Place value of unit digit 9 is 9 into 1 is 9 into 1 is 9 and place value of 6 is equal to
6 into 10 is 60. Place value of 8 is in it 100. 8 into 100 is 800. 8 into 1, 8, 2 zeros. So these are the place values of 8, 6, and 9 in the number 869. Now we will write place values of these digits in this number 208962. 2,08,962. Here place value of 2 is equals to 2 into 1 is 2. Place value of 6 is equal to 6 into 10 is 60. And place value of 9 is equal to 9 into 100 is equal to 900. Unit 10, 100. This is 1000. Place value of digit 8 is 8 into unit 10, 100, 1000. 8 into 1000 is 8000. Now it is in 10,000 place. Place value of 0 is equal to 0 into 10,000 is equal to 0. 0 into anything is 0. Place value of 2 is 2 into lakh unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. Is 2 and 5 zeros. Unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. So these are the place values of the digits. Now you can do this homework from 4 to 18. The sums are given. You work out these problems and send me in WhatsApp.